Time it is. You know exactly what time it is, people. Alrighty, guys, what is going on, all you beautiful people? It is Big E. It's the Misty Mountain Gaming Channel. Let me turn this shit down a little bit. Alrighty. This is Mr. Mountain, Gnome Warrior. We got a little theme going on today. You might have guessed what it is. You guessed disco. You guessed right. It is Disco Theme Monday. Doesn't really rhyme, but it doesn't have to rhyme when it's disco, baby. Alrighty, guys. What is going on, all you beautiful people? It's Big E. This is the Misty Mountain Gaming Channel. This is Disco Themed Monday. We are currently in Forest Song. We got some quests to do. Let's jump back in. What are we going to do? What are we going to do? What are we going to do? Tell you what we're gonna do. I'll tell you exactly what we're gonna do. We're gonna try to find this bottle of disease. Oh my god, watch out, big tree man. Damn near killed me. We've got Branch of Cinnarus. We've got this Howling Veil. We've got Forsaken Diseases. That is hella loud, boys. There we go. What happened to our... Didn't we have... weren't we looking on... We needed some more... Oh, we must have finished that quest. I thought we had some more succubuses to kill. For the Mana Rock Lashers. All right. Silverwing Grove. Boy, it's way down here, I think. Let's see if we can do this. And what is this one? Go to the Howling Vale and study the tomb of Melthandris. To the north near the Fellwood border. Okay, this is, I know where that's at. And what is this one? I think I wanted to do this. Yeah, I want this belt right here. Okay, that's where up where we were. This is up this way, I think. Towards the arch. Let's go up this way, boys. We're going to run to the west. See what we can find. Also going to try and find this bottle of disease. I don't know where you'd want a bottle of disease. So the best place to keep your diseases is in a bottle. I don't know how long I'm going to be able to maintain this. I'm going to do my best. I can't really see the screen. It's a little bit itchy. The sacrifices I make for you guys. Looks like we got somebody in the area. Absolutely wrecking and destroying. He didn't see me. Appreciate that, brother.
Woohoo!
Thank you very much, Yenar. See if we can avoid most of this stuff. Hope I'm in the right area. We're gonna have to fight our way in here. Anyway, hope you cats are doing all right today. Surely do. Not doing too bad.
I don't have a target.
Got some funk in my soul. Yes, I do. See if we can pull him back a little bit. Get you some execute, my brother. At least some Murloc Finn soup. Looking for an arch. There's an arch right there. There is an arch. We've found the arch. Oh, and a hell collar.
Need more rage.
I know you need more rage, just relax. Might switch over to the old shield. Not exactly sure what we're looking for. She pointed towards the arch. Oh. Surely it's him, right? Let's just work our way in here. Get rid of these fools. I mean, bros. Do you even get down? Probably not.
Oh,
those gentlemen corrupted my soul just now. Come on, get you some. Mm-hmm. Gonna need you to get all of it. Three times in a row? Missed our Ren three times in a row, boys. That's exactly what we needed. Let's untrack that. All right. Cannot believe my Hearthstone is still Menethil Harbor. Ooh, we got some funk going on. It's disco and funk. Can't really have one without the other, can you? Absolutely not. What do we got back there? Copper vein? Nah, I ain't even worried about a copper vein. Go ahead and jump on our funky chicken. All right, where are we going? Where are we going? We need to go south of here. Let's go over this way. Let's refresh ourselves on this quest while I'm getting down. The Forsaken, the undead arm of the Horde, have crept into Ashenvale, lurking at our ruins and our barrows. We believe their goal is to spread disease amongst the land of the Night Elves. We must confirm this. The Forsaken have a camp south of here near the Dor Danil Broden. Okay. See if we can find this. Don't recall seeing it. Stash is in order. I know what that is. We did not. We've pretty much been all over this area. I don't remember seeing it. We're gonna run. Let's run over this way, I guess. Because this is all Warsong lumber freaks. He's running to tell on me. Do you see him? I'm gonna be long gone, baby. Long gone. Oh, what do we got here? Oh, this is... Okay. We like running in circles. Looks like we might have some freaks down here. Hold on, guys. It's not quite disco enough for me. It's all right. This isn't really disco either, is it? It's funky, though. That's all that matters. All that matters. Got some oozes. Ooh. You scared me, Ashenvale Outrunner. Oh boy. All right, we found it. We found it. Get down here. There's our bottle of disease right there. This is not happening. Now that's more like it. Now that's what I'm talking about right there. We got some stealthy undead in the area. I see you right there, loser. Block that, punk. The power of disco on my side, fool. Where'd you come from? You love that. Nice little fortitude we got there. 20 stam. A little bit low here. Let's have some bandage. Got two on us. One fool executed. Thank you.
So, this is where you keep... Oh my goodness, he scared me. I wasn't expecting you there, sir.
Gonna throw this healing balm up. We do have some poison on our ace. On our ace. Executed. Give me this. Gonna be safe here for a second. What else have we got? Let's go see if one of these. We need to go southwest. Let's go see if one of these is the. I see you right there. Oh, that's our boy. That's not it. We need this. Silverwing Grove. Oh, this is the barrow, right? Yes, it is the barrow. This looks like some horde crap up here. Okay, this is not it. Maybe one of these two? Let's keep going this way, I suppose. Southwest of Forest Song, I've quintuple checked. We are under attack. I need you to piss off. Baddies in the area. Get on down. Get on down. Get you on down to Funky Town now. This is what we're trying to find. Deliver Sentinel Lucio's report to Sentinel Farsong at Silverwing Grove. It says, southwest near the border with the Barrens. All right. It's probably this. Let's go see if it's this. I'm pretty sure it is. Bingo. Can I get through here? Can I get through here? Can I get through here? Of course not. Seriously. Seriously, man. Surely. Surely I can get through here.
100%. It's not even a question. Done. Done. A lot of standing around going on here. At least look busy.
Goddess, bless you.
What's that you have there, warrior?
A badass attitude? Is that what you're talking about? Are you talking about the comb over? Oh, the report. It's the report. Yeah, I've got your report.
Thank you for delivering this report, warrior. From what Sentinel Lucio writes, it seems our worst fears have come to pass. With each advance we make, the Horde appear more determined to do as much damage as possible. We can't afford to back down. The fate of our ancestral lands hangs in the balance. With more people like you on the front lines, I'm certain we could triumph. Will you join our fight?
Go in peace.
410 XP for that?
Not sure that was worth it.
No, this is the Warsong Gulch. I didn't realize this was where this was. Interesting.
You know what time it is. You guys are going to be completely misled with this thumbnail. It's like, oh, is Warsong Gulch? This is going to be a killer episode.
All right, let's go back. Howling Vale. Where's this at? This is straight up this way. Let's look at this again. Go to the Howling Vale and study the Tomb of Malthandris, then return to Centennial Melria, whatever her name is. To the north, near the Fellwood border, the ruined shrine of Malthandris. How are we doing on time? I think we can do this. Kind of a hike.
Gonna get this iron deposit. Need this iron deposit.
I wouldn't even think about it, Wildthorn Stalker.
This is a damn disgrace. We got all those guards up there. We got spiders and shit right on the road. I'm gonna report my findings to... what's his name? The King. You guys know who I'm talking about. I just call him the King.
Got in here. Let's check in here. There's got to be a point to this, right? Oh.
You tried to take down the Silverwing Sentinels? Walk on your corpse. A walk on your corpse, Horde. I guess this is just for the Horde to come in here and try to wreck, like, the Warsong Lumber Camp for the Alliance. I'm assuming that's what this is all about, because they're not guards or anything. Looks like they failed miserably, though. Figures. I know I'm missing the big, giant, hairy chest. Just wasn't born with the big, giant, hairy chest genes. I mean, I've got the giant chest. this bro can bench over 400 pounds. I got the big giant chest. Just don't have the man fur. My dad was hairy as a bear. I don't know why I didn't get it. Not a lot of hairy guys on my mom's side. It's probably what that is. You got a stash like this, and you got a fro like this, you ain't even worried about it. I'm gonna tell you who else ain't even worried about it. The ladies. Oh my god, this is going to be the most ridiculous episode ever. This is going to be tricky. Getting down is thirsty work, boys. I think we've gone through the playlist. I didn't put a lot of thought into it. I know that might surprise you. It's only like 6 songs on this playlist. Bob is life. This might be us right here. This is us. Rainwood Retreat. Is that what we're looking for? I have no idea. No. It's not what we're looking for at all. We're looking for the Howling Veil. It's gotta be a little further, I suppose. Not sure what this is. I've probably done this at some point, but I don't remember things unless they happen today. And even then, it's a struggle. We got Crazed Ancients and Withered Ancients. Surely it'll be over here, huh? We're gonna check over here. Where in the hell I'm going. I don't think this is it. Definitely not it. Do we have some Shadowhorn stags over here? I don't know where the hell I'm going. Where are we going, boys? Does anybody know? There's some ruins over here. Surely this is it. somebody didn't make it.
Wait, I thought I saw ruins. This is it? Surely this is it, right? I wouldn't try a tree. He's like, I'm trying it. I'm trying the hell out of it. Okay, I gotta watch Demo shout here. I don't want to aggro these damn things. What's going on, tree? I've got an axe. That's right. You know how that works out. Oh. What's this? That's not it? That's something? What is this? What the hell are we looking for, man? Go to the Howling Vale and study the tomb. To the north, near the Fellwood border, we're looking for the Shrine of Melthandris. There's something in this area I've not discovered, and I don't know what the hell it is.
Get off of me, loser!
What'd you just do to me? Cast a curse on me.
I need a target.
Try that right in front of you. Try that tree right in front of you. Is it on the other side of the road? Oh, this has got to be it, right? Yes, it said something about wolfmen. This is it. This is it. What is that nonsense? Healing effects reduced. Sir, I'm a warrior. I battle into the death. Till the death, even. We don't run off. We don't heal. We don't worry about curses. All we worry about is Murloc Fin Soup when we're low on health, and that's it. Boy, this place is well hidden up here, isn't it? I know you do. Just relax, Mountain. I've got dark sunglasses on, dude. Don't you even know what today is? It's Disco Funk Monday. Oh, boy. I gotta go through here? There's a lot of things here. Okay, I don't know who made this playlist. This is not fucking disco. All right, that's all I'm saying. I guess it's a little funky, so I'm gonna let it slide. But this is not disco. Come on.
Not enough rage.
You've got plenty of fucking rage. All right, let's wait till that wears off. Pat coming? Well, he's up there. He's in the cave. Loser. What'd you do? Tendon rip. Ouch. Come on back here. I'll tell you a secret in this dark cave. It's a secret. It's just for you. Yeah, let's get you two dodges in a row there. Executed, fool. Did we come here on Finn? This looks a little bit familiar. There's the tome right there. So you... Oh, boy. Is this going to be really bad? All right, we got a little bit lucky right there, I think. Flesh Ripper. A Terror Wolf. That's not how you spell wolf. Get absolutely wrecked, sir.
I need to get closer.
You need to do what I tell you. When I click a button, you do it. Oh, hey, it's Princess Leia. The numbers of my companions dwindles. Goodness, and my own... Okay, you're reading too fast. It's just... Defeat the demons. Okay. Alright, we gathered some information right there. You guys saw what happened. A little bit over time-wise. Can I mount up in here? No. Can't mount in a cave. You can't do it. Says some rule maker at Blizzard. Alright, let's get back. Man, we got a long way to go. It's actually probably quicker to go to Astronar. Look at all these bodies laying all over the place. Some beast was through here. Oh yeah, that's right, it was me. Alright, if you guys are ever looking for the Howling Vale, it's right there. You gotta go through there. Mm-hmm. We're gonna do a little fast forward. I'm gonna meet you back at Forest Song, wherever it is over here. You guys ready? I'm going to leave me on the screen for your pleasure, for your viewing enjoyment. You're going to keep this on the screen the whole time. A one. A two. Skiddly-diddly-doo. Thank you.
And we're back, boys. Alrighty. Hope you enjoyed that. Did you find the camp mountain? Do you have a bottle of disease? It's the first time I've ever been asked that question. Yes, I do have a bottle of disease. I guess it was clearly labeled disease, so I knew what it was. Very good, mountain. Now, by testing the contents of this bottle, the goals of the Forsaken will be revealed. Well, I'm not a research scientist or anything. I'm just going to apply some logic. If the bottle had a label on it that said bottle of disease, I'm going to say their goals were to disease. He was just doing something, but I couldn't see. Same druids. What's this, brother? What are you doing? What's going on here? Oh, he's all messed up. I have survived the poisons of the Forsaken. So this guy just chugged it. I gave him a bottle. It said disease on it. He just chugs it. Straight up drinks it.
Be with you.
Right on. When I struggled with the Forsaken's poisons, I had a vision. I bet you did. I had a vision of the druids and the Dordanil Barrow Den, poisoned, murdered by the undead. They are now errant ghosts, served or severed from their bodies and driven mad. So that the druid spirits might someday find peace, you must enter the Barrow and destroy its once great leaders, Tenil, Uthil, and Maverus. Do this, then return to me. Oh, boy. Oh, my. Got 11 strength, a little bit of stamina. It's a little bit slower. Does more DPS. We might have to pick this up. Look at that samurai sword. We'll take that.
Good luck, friend.
We will take that. Let's go check in with Frost Shadow here.
Hello.
The Tome of Malthandris works in strange ways. The events it records, the events it shows, no one truly understands why it does what it does. Let's crank that down a little bit. Nonetheless, it is clear that what Priestess Starsong received, the Scry of Alun, bears further investigation. 2450 XP and 25 silver. Valinda Starsong was my predecessor here in Ashenvale Forest. At first, it seemed she had the situation in Fellwood under control, but little by little, her efforts faltered. One day, she simply disappeared. I was sent here to continue her work. I'm afraid I know nothing of the priestess, however. Perhaps Thine Tell Bladeweaver, one of the commanders of the Sentinels, knows further details of her disappearance that I was not party to. Surely she will understand the importance of such information. 600 XP.
Goddess, watch over you.
All right. You going to stay in place or are going to have to chase you around the damn camp? Yeah. This is a... like the view. I like it. Branch of Sonaris. Yeah, I'm supposed to be reading stuff. Anelia died. No, that can't be. It was just yesterday that we were running and playing together in the woods. I guess those days are over. I guess so. Give me that. Did I get both of those things? I know something that might make me feel better. Please slay the satyrs that took Anelia from me. Bring me their horns as proof of your actions, and you will forever have my gratitude. Okay. Don't run me over. Ha ha, you tried to, boosty boy, but you lost.
I hope you find something useful.
Me too. I need something useful. Well, I'll tell you what we're going to do right now. We're going to chuck this bad boy on. 6 strength and 6 stam. Yes, sirree, Bob. We'll sell our old one. We don't need a mana pot at all. All right.
Good health.
All right, boys. Got some stuff done this episode. Yes, we did.
All right, we're going to call it. We're going to call it. We're going to chill out here beside our little freaky friend. We'll do some of that. We'll do some of this. I know you hate to see this go, but it had to happen. Don't worry, guys. You can rewatch this video as many times as you want. If you need a fix, it's right here for you. All right, boys. I appreciate you guys. You guys take care, Mr. Mountain, Mr. 70s Disco Star, and myself, which is the same person I just said. We'll catch you guys in the next one.
Farewell.
Peace.